Nearly a month after the state's largest ever ICE raids, a private-run prison signs a new contract with the agency. Adams County Correction Center is operated by Core Civic. The company announced a new contract with ICE, saying it'll add 50 new jobs. Adams County will receive about 50 cents per inmate per day. The move is expected to boost county revenue by $400,000 a year. And